he found a way to silence the critics who were all over him defensively. I mean, he does it all. He controls the game like nobody I've seen. And for us to see him on a daily basis, we're spoiled. I don't know how he doesn't win the Norris this year, because he's done it all.
I've seen him grow in the last several years, and this year is probably the best year that I've ever seen him play as far as all-around defensive, offensive player. There's no doubt in my mind that he's the best defenseman in the league. Block shots, and he starts plays from behind the goal line every time the puck's on his stick. The play starts with him. You knew when he was on the ice that the other team was not going to generate anything.
Everybody knows he's capable of 80 to 85 points, and that's great, but I think he realized for us to be a better team, he might only have to get 65 to 70. But you can lead the league and block shots. You can create things for guys around you. You can be that all-around defenseman, not just the offensive weapon from the back end. And I think you should have the Norris, and I thought he was in the conversation for the Hart as well.
Yeah, he sees the ice different than everyone else. His skill set is, you know, that much better than everyone else's. And, you know, him being our captain, it was big to see him step up. And I think it gave everyone a little bit more jump to see the plays that he's made. And, you know, obviously he's a big part of our success as well.
He became an expert at his leadership. He became an expert because his work ethic was terrific. And he became an expert defensively and offensively. I hate to say change. He evolved. He progressed. I really believe that, you know, in sports, you're impressed by skill. Everybody's impressed by, you know, attributes that are rare out there. But what people respect really is attitude, work ethic, and discipline. And that's what he had. He's the best defenseman in the world for me.
I think we've all said it here for a long time that we felt that Eric was one of the most dynamic players in the league. He's now become probably the most complete defenseman in the NHL. Previously, everyone talked about his offensive ability, but I think the coach empowered him this year. So I think his dominance has come from an overall complete game this year.